You know, I just want this guy to be a man and come to me and talk to me. But he's not a man because he's not doing any of that. He's just running away, as always. Like, I'm not that scary. Actually, I am. But it's because of my father. And my mother, because my mother's pretty scary too. But I just want this guy to fucking come to me like a man and let's talk. Is that so hard to ask for?